The play itself is predicated on a stupid misunderstanding and the inherent humor in that circumstance. But it is much more than that. It examines the differences and similarities between men and women and their relationships between them. It also examines the complex relationships between brothers and sisters-in-law. It examines love, and love, as you will see, conquers all. This play strikes all the right chords with these relationships and does it with its tongue firmly planted in its cheek.